You've heard of several kinds of cat, and my opinion now is that you should need no interpreter to understand a character. You've learned enough to take the view that cats are very much like you. You've seen us both at work and games, and learned about our proper names, our habits and our habitat. But how would you address a cat? Pretend they like to fight. They often bark, more seldom bite. But yet a dog is on the whole what you would call a simple soul. The usual dog about the town is much inclined to play the clown, and far from showing too much pride, is frequently undignified. He's such an easy-going lout, he'll answer any hail or shout. Till you are spoken to. Myself, I do not hold with that. I say you should address a cat, but always bear in mind that he resents familiarity. You bow, and taking off your hat, address him in this form. Oh, cat, before a cat will condescend to treat you as a trusted friend, some little token of esteem is needed like a dish of cream, and you might now and then supply some caviar or Strasbourg pie, some potted grouse or salmon paste. He's sure to have his personal taste, and so in time you reach your aim.